All right, hello again. We're doing a new series, and this is Fudge, and this is Rar. So,
what's up?
We're doing some kind of adventure mod, so we're gonna see how this takes us.
Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna give him the name, so.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's not ours.
It's an adventure puzzle map. It's made by some guy named Kirash, and it's called A Fisherman's Adventure. I've never played this, and I don't play many adventure maps. So I guess I'm going to get started with this. Or we're going to try this out.
Yeah,
anyway.
Check out the map.
All right, what's the map say?
Oh, and woo! this is their texture package as well. They actually gave us a texture package to go along with it.
Actually, you want to read this note since you got the camera? Makes no sense.
Sure. Ooh, a map. There's nothing on it.
What?
It's blank. All right, Why is it blank? Why are you blank? Here.
Give it back. Thank you. Alright, let's see. You trudge along the pathway and into your fishing boat. You discover your fishing rod is missing. They spelled missing wrong. You panic and look around your boat but find nothing.
Where's my fishing rod? Where is it at? Where it at? Where, you
but
take
then
it?
You notice something strange. Your friend's house. It's burned down.
His house. Are you okay,
bud? It says our task is to look around the house. The friend's house.
This is our house. Fisherman's house. Let's go in our house first.
Yeah, since, well, it's our
house. Oh, there's the rules right there. We don't need the rules. I got the mushroom stew. You want it?
We got fish.
I like this texture package. Recommended up to 4 players. Each player take a set of armoire. Okay, everyone get some armoire.
Sweet. Oh, wow, this looks nice. Leather cap.
And
I
fish.
Guess I get some fish.
Uh-oh.
I guess you take only 4?
I just took whatever. There's no all boots right, in there, are there? There's no boots in there. Oh, yeah, there are boots.
I'm putting the first map in there, so...
Yeah, so you don't...
So I don't have too much.
Yeah.
Alright. The ooh, there's a fish on this one.
Did you equip your armor? Hang on, there's a hole down here. Basement. Ooh, yeah. Basement. Oh, another door. Oh, another chest. Find hidden chests around the world. Gold ingots are score. Yes, gold ingots. Or ingots, whatever you want to say.
That's used in our server.
Yes, it
sort
is.
Of. We used to use feathers.
Yeah, feathers. Multiplayer.
I mean,
okay.
Feathers were kind of hard for me to get because we didn't have any chickens.
Yeah. You coming?
There's nothing else down here?
No, there's nothing else down there. I took the gold because I'm a thief. Right. I stole from my own house.
You're a fisherman rogue.
Okay, let's go check out our buddy's house. His name is Fred. And
should I read the
his last name is Flintstone. It's over here. The burned down house is over here.
What? Oh.
Yeah.
I couldn't see it.
Yeah,
I'm such a tiny.
What's the second note?
The second note. You wake up on a fine day at your cabin and cannot wait to have another successful day of fishing.
Oh, that was just...
I guess we were supposed to start inside the, whatchamacallit.
Yeah.
You slump out of bed, rummage around your cabinet, and find a nice bowl of mushroom soup. A great day of fishing awaits you. Task, time to go fishing. So that's where our story is supposed to start.
Good lord, his house, it is ruined.
Poor guy.
I know.
He must have spent like about 20 minutes building this.
There's another map in here, I'll let you read it, since apparently I can't read them. I have just barely escaped the raid of my family. Isn't so lucky. I will be heading eastward into town.
Fisherman, if you're reading this, leave. Hurry, run. And just as I say that, the freaking sky is getting red.
Yes, okay. Read it, quickly.
Okay, it's loading up. Hold on. Ooh, I actually kind of like what they did around here. It looks really nice.
Yes, it is.
This texture pack is nice.
Yes, it is. Okay.
You are relieved that your friend barely escaped the raid, but it seems that your friend ran off to safety in Coconut Shallows. Sadly, you not know the exact location of the town, but maybe that lighthouse to the north will reveal some clues. Task, check out that lighthouse.
Let's check out that lighthouse. Come on.
Yeah, that lighthouse.
Come on, man.
Not the lighthouse.
Let's go over here and check out the lighthouse. Yeah.
You see it?
Yeah, see the lighthouse.
Man, I have it set to tiny.
I got mine set to far.
Oh no, I broke grass. Am I in trouble?
No. Okay, here we go. Looks like a big storm has taken a number on the bridge. Excuse me. We gotta jump!
Yay, I like these kind of things.
Oh.
Jump like a bat. Oh, fail.
You couldn't have made that one. It's impossible. Okay.
I'm still gonna jump across this.
I quite like this texture package. Okay, Lighthouse.
This is the first HD one I ever used.
Hey, up here, help! Who be up there? Who's
hey,
up
dude,
there?
You said this was impossible, but I'm walking just straight over the bridge.
Oh, you suck.
You can stand on the ones with the fences on.
I'm sure. Okay, let's go up the lighthouse quickly. Someone said help.
Help me! I just offered help to a sign.
Yeah, I know. I didn't know signs were so important.
Obviously you were supposed to punch him off and take him with you.
The light's not working on the lighthouse. Okay, it's very dark in here. Open this after quest is complete. Okay. Oh god, I fell.
I guess our quest is,
I can't read these, man.
Okay. Hello there. The scary monster has taken the light rod. Please recover it for me. Oh, and your friend ran to Coconut Shallow. I will give you a boat once you defeat the evil monster inside the basement, break the bottom floor bookshelf, and enter the cellar. Then get the rod back, and I will give you the boat. Oh, snap!
Hey. Hey, Mr. Big Nose.
I guess you were supposed to hit that button first.
No, you're supposed to come down here first. You're supposed to break this first, it said.
It said bookshelf.
Yeah.
The bottom floor bookshelf.
Oh, the bottom floor bookshelf. I just broke that bookshelf. Whoops! Well.
Nothing happened, folks.
Nope. I got three books, though. I got some literature.
Right, time to go down a spiraling staircase.
I love books.
Again.
Books are wonderful. Come on.
So I'm supposed to break this?
Yes, break it. Break it. Destroy it. More books! I love reading!
Ooh, a chest! Okay, what do you want?
What's
I
that?
Obviously want the speed.
The speed?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I guess I'll get the regeneration. And I'll take the strength just in case we might need it in the future. Ah! Ah! What is this? It's a pigman!
Ow.
Good lord.
My power supply switch. Hey, look, there's a cool looking face in here.
I saw that. Okay, I got a lever. Alright.
It said we can use the, whatchamacallit's here.
Crafting. Oh, that looks
neat. Look, there's chicken.
That's chicken?
Yeah.
Oh, you got your chicken. I'm gonna cook the fish.
Ooh, wooden sword with looting 3? What the hell? I never even knew there was an enchantment for that.
What?
There's a potion in there.
I don't see anything.
Here, look in this one, right there.
Which one? The middle one?
First
one. Nothing in there. Empty.
There is. There's a
Oh, it's a potion. Oh, dear. Another regeneration. Hiccups.
Alright, so, we slayed the evil monster. We finished the quest.
Yes, let's go back up to turn on the lighthouse.
Plus 3.
It means it better drop rates, probably, on the monsters.
Oh, I was expecting that.
Indeed, wow. You were.
That's awesome. That must be a level 1 million. Dang.
Probably not.
Did you get all the experience from that zombie pig?
I think so. I didn't level up, but I guess
I didn't get any, so.
And Mr. Stinky Pants. Okay, the lever. Where do I put the lever at?
There's a lever?
Yeah, that was a switch for the quest.
Oh. I guess you just hold on to it.
Oh, wait, read this again.
Okay, it says I will give you a boat once you defeat the evil monster in the basement, break the bottom floor bookshelf, and enter the cellar. And then get the rod back, and I will give you the boat.
I got the rod. I guess I gotta throw it at him.
Yeah, do that.
There you go, mister. There you go, mister. Okay, let's go get... We're on a boat now. Let's go.
Actually,
I got a golden nugget.
I'm gonna take, 3 boats, just in case.
I took 3 as well. Because you know how sucky I am with boats.
Okay, I'm gonna read this next note while walking down a staircase. I'm gonna get freaking sick. Okay, yeah, I'm sick! Ah, thanks for saving my base. Now my boss won't kill me. Man, this is hard to read while going down. literally. Here you go. A boat to Coconut Shallows. On Frothwood Island. Remember,
Coconut.
To go straight ahead to reach the docks. Oh, remember to go straight ahead to reach the docks. Good luck to you, sir. He called me sir.
To Coconut Shallows!
He obviously knows who I am. Slender!
So we have to go over this thing. And then... Where's the docks? Where the heck is the docks?
Well, obviously where we started was a dock.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll start there, I suppose.
But there might be something else we missed, so... I want to look around up there real quick.
Yeah, I saw something on that hill. There's something up there on that hill where the tree is. Son of a gun.
Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot I put on monsters. So it's gonna be fun. Kill him.
Alright. Ooh, the skeleton looks cool.
He does. I'm gonna murder you, dog.
Look at this zombie. He ain't got no eyes. He's an eyeless zombie. Come on, what you do? Look at me. Ooh, I'm experiencing lag. Okay, let's go. I want to go over here.
I'm not afraid of no damn zombies.
I am fighting up.
Rotten flesh. Rotten flesh looks pretty cool, actually.
Good lord, yes it is. I found that skeleton. Huh. Huh. Block. Didn't work. Attack. Wooden swords are horrible, aren't they?
Is this his house? Yeah, it is. Okay.
Yeah, I see something up on top of this hill that I want to check out.
I'm gonna set my view to like normal. Because it is like really. I don't even see what you see.
Of course you
it's
don't.
It's a shame.
Of course you don't.
Not until I get a better graphics card.
Eyeless zombie. I'll kill your eye sockets. Come here. Yeah. Alright.
Okay, so. Hold up. We can't break blocks, so.
Okay, I found a cheese.
What's in it?
A golden nugget.
Golden nugget.
Nugget.
Breaking
for your
down the hotel.
Dang it.
Oh, wow. What's the cobblestone slabs for?
For a path saying up here, and you will find a secret.
That, or you will find the place we're not supposed to be yet. Who knows, but I'm really liking this texture pack.
Yes.
I might switch to this. I mean, Jellycraft is good and all.
The other one
but
I
I've seen it so much.
Good. Yeah. Alright, I found another chest. I think it was just a secret chest place. Okay, there's another map in here. I'll give it to you.
Okay, I'm up on top of the tree.
Oh, wait. Something's popping up.
Oh, snap.
What?
The golden apple. You should hold on to it. You hear a spirit. You now have the blessing of the old oak. We only ask for one favor, burn it and replant.
Oh, look. It says, what's this, a big oak? Maybe I should see what's inside. Task, climb up and see what's going on. Okay.
I already did that, so I just have to...
Wait for
we
me.
We have to burn down this tree, pretty much, it says. And
why?
Then we have to replant it.
Why? It looks so elegant and beautiful.
It does, I mean, but it's a favor from the tree spirits, so...
Oh, good lord.
The tree spirits have spoken. I will not deny them their favor.
How do we set it on fire? Did you get any flint?
Yes, and a bow with 16 arrows.
Well, I think we should start catching
now
on fire.
My only problem is, how the hell do I get down from here?
Because
I sure as hell am not freaking jumping out of this tree. I'm just going to break my way until I see a vine.
Go ahead and light it up. Start lighting it up.
Light it up! Oh, okay. Here's the exit. Come over here, buddy.
Oh, I was making my own exit. Where?
Up here.
Uh-huh.
And I have a tree to plant, so...
Okay. Burn it down.
Alright. I'm gonna set it to tiny again, because my computer just can't handle this. Oh, wait. No, wait. The smooth lighting was on. You disappoint me, computer. You used to be a pro. Why is flint and steel... Oh, never mind.
You gonna set it on fire?
Yeah, just... Let me, I had to get the stuff out. What? Where does the tree start? Oh, wow.
That's a neat looking
burn,
tree. I like
baby,
it.
Burn.
Disco Inferno!
Burn, baby, burn! Fire looks kinda nice, too.
Yeah. Alright. Burning up a tree.
I'm sorry, tree. I ask you for forgiveness.
Well, you told us to do it, Mr. Tree, so...
Oh, yeah.
I don't need forgiveness.
Well, the spirit did, not really the tree itself.
Yeah.
And it said I have to replant it, so... Eh.
What a tree.